Hi guys, how you going? Hope your week's treating you really well. I'm going to show you how to do a quick little updo. That's a little version of half up, half down. Lots and lots of girls having their hair done at the moment for balls and formals and all that kind of stuff. Doesn't have to be super complicated to look amazing though. So I'm just taking off the back of the crown. You can see I've just combed that section back like that, and I'm just pinching it together there, like that. And I'm just going to take a couple of bobby pins and cross them over to hold them into place. So I'm going to put them together there like that. And I'm going to put one in that way. And then one back in the opposite way. And that's going to give you your piece of hair to put the roll into. So I'm taking a section, you can see it's about 2 fingers wide there. And a little bit like the twist I showed you last week. So we're going to take the very front piece, I'm going to cross it over and then bring the piece up from underneath. So I'm just very easily just up and down, up and down. Until you can see that you've got this twist thing happening. And then once you're most of the way down, you just use your nails and just pull that out slightly to make it a bit fatter. Just makes it look a little bit more effective and great if you're somebody like me and you've got fine hair. You just pull that across to where it is that we just pinned those other 2 pieces in. Okay, then we do the same on the other side. And you know, these really are 5 minute updos, they won't take very long at all to do. And you don't have to be great with hair to be able to manage them. I'm just going to pin that in on top here like that. Okay. You can leave it there like that, or you can do it with another section. Just depends on whether you want it all back off the face or partially back off the face. The tighter you twist it to start with, the more coil you're going to get. So that's neither right nor wrong, it's just a case of, you know, how much texture do you want in your do. Just coming around to the last side there, so see that we're picking up a piece about 2 fingers wide. Getting around to the back there and pinning that in. You can use a bit of hairspray if you want, just for fluffies and flyaways and stuff, but I kind of like it always a little bit messy and a little bit organic. So there is the twist on both sides going back into a cute wee updo. Okay, give it a go, super simple and 5 minutes.